Dear ladies and gentlemen, I would like to say a big word of thanks to Peter Salisbury for having done all the work on this instrument and for making it possible that we are here together with it tonight. He made a request that I should play some French music of the turn of the last century. Here is a nocturne by Louis Vierne. It is the third of the set of three nocturnes, and it has the title La Lumière réunit des astres de la nuit et le rossignol chanté.